Not the worst cross, though. And Alisson has to keep it out. He's got the flick and the overhead. And it's won by Fabinho. And the chance has gone. Salah. Diogo Jota. Well, he went for the Darwin Nunez finish. And here is Nunez. And Elliott! Oh, should score, but doesn't. This is Trent Alexander-Arnold. And Elliott! That's a good stop. Well, that's come off Elliott. And Diogo Jota, a really good tackle by Kilman. Well, here's Diogo Jota, who goes on, and it comes to Darwin Nunez, who scores. Max Kilman, and that's the contact there. It's Van Dijk, it's saved by the goalkeeper. This time it's not, it's Virgil van Dijk for Liverpool, who finally breaks the deadlock. Oh, sense the relief.
You see there, that's not the best header, but he meets this one perfectly.
They'd take a goal from anywhere. It was nearly a goal off the shoulder of Virgil van Dijk, as it is, it's a goal headed home by the big Dutchman. Here they go. Tsimikas, the queuing up. Salah! Now the goals are coming. And Mohamed Salah gets his goal. It's another important win for Jurgen Klopp and his side. Finishes at Anfield, Liverpool 2, Wolverhampton Wanderers 0.